Hi friends, this is Ashraf. In this video, we'll see how to text in Indian regional languages like Telugu, Marathi, Malayalam and Tamil, so on. For this, we need to go Play Store and we need to download one app called Write SMS by Voice. We need to download this app. Already I have downloaded, so I will open this. And on right side top, you will see one settings option. Go to set settings and select the language. See, I think more than 100 languages are there in this. You can select anyone. See, Hindi, Kannada, Marathi. I am selecting the Telugu language. Okay. Just press on mic button and say something so that it can recognize. See, ela unnaru. See, ela unnaru. In Telugu it came. You can just on right side bottom you have the share button here. See here, WhatsApp, Facebook, Twitter, Gmail. In any of these you can send. I'm sending in WhatsApp here to one of my friend. See, like this it takes number of sentences, number of words. Just you need to speak slowly and clearly so that it can mic can recognize. Now I will select the Hindi language here. Go to a settings, select language. I don't know Tamil, so that I am selecting here Hindi language. Press OK. Mera Bharat Mahan. See, Mera Bharat Mahan. Same as I showed here. Select the share option here, and you can select WhatsApp, Messenger, Twitter, Gmail, anything you can send here. By using this app, we can send in our regional languages like many sentences. Now I will show another option here. Go to a Play Store. I think more than 5 to 10 apps are there in same way. In most used app is Write to SMS by Voice. Another app is Speech Notes, Speech to Text. Another app is this Speech Notes. Same it work as Write SMS by Voice. Same app. You can download this app also. Thank you for watching this video. For more interesting videos, please subscribe to my YouTube channel.